We've measured SARS-CoV-2 antibodies in over 70,000 people in our area. Knowing this information is important to know whether you yourself have had a SARS-CoV-2 for your clinician to be aware, and to further understanding our body's ability to fight this and hopefully to develop treatments.